Do you have, like, as a wrestling fan, because I'm a football fan, I have my go-to, need to get to sleep fantasy.
Yep, I do exactly the same thing.
I'm getting brought off, brought on rather. I'm getting brought on a terrible football match.
That's not... And then I go out on the town in my Maserati and get off with a load of birds.
I'm getting brought off the bench by a Newcastle United manager, and I go on, but my performance is always quite underwhelming, but I do one good thing, and I think, that is manageable. That's manageable. Do you have the wrestling?
I do. I have it when I go to sleep. If I'm sort of like, if I've got too busy a mind,
yeah.
I will often sort of like go, right, okay. And it'll be a WrestleMania match.
Right.
But I never have the arrogance to go, I'm one of the stars or anything. I always go, it'll be like I've been given the thing that they give to like Stephen Amell, who's an actor.
Right.
Where you're the sort of novelty match. But it's always, weird, isn't it? There's only two people who I'd wrestle against in that sort of thing.
Right.
And it's something to do with how they'd wrestle and how it builds up. I never get the point around pinning
like.
Them. Kurt Angle and Christian.
Isn't that weird?
I don't know why it isn't. I think it's because Kurt Angle, I think he'd be like really good at wrestling. And I'd constantly sort of like be humiliated. And I'd be getting up going, ugh, and Angle would be cocky. And then I'd do the slap on him and the place would erupt. You know? But I think it's like I sort of go, I know even if I was quite a big TV star, they're not going to let me go in with Angle. That's a waste of Angle.
Yeah,
so I go, so maybe Christian. And then the same thing happens. It's exactly the same match. But yeah. Yeah, it's
Who are your dream wrestlers? Get involved. I want to know your dream wrestlers.
New Jack.
Your dream warrior. I've arrived at the stadium, I've arrived at the sports hall, and I've told some lies about how good I am at wrestling. And New Jack is cutting my head open with a tomahawk. That's what's happening.
Snore. Really relaxing. Yeah, I think it is funny though. You do sort of have that thing of, even when I'm sort of doing that thing of going, imagine, like you do, you don't sort of go, and I'm the best. You just go, what could I actually legitimately manage?
Well, how good am I at my actual job? I am very much a jobber, dark match radio DJ.
it'd be good if, like, Kurt Angle, when he goes to sleep, he just dreams of like having a match against like some fat bloke from England, but his one is just him absolutely pummeling my eye sockets in.
No, I was genuinely going, I can't wrestle with this man has no skills.
I literally haven't touched him and he's sort of on his side. He's both standing up and on his side. What's gone on?
Something green's come out of his hair. It's really spooky.
He's glitching like a computer game that's gone funny.
If you know a wrestler who gets paid money for wrestling, I want to know what they dream about. Because I constantly have DJ anxiety dreams where you come in and none of the systems work.
Yeah.
None of the buttons work and there's dead air and the boss comes in. To be honest, I have that situation a lot in my real life, but I'm not anxiety about that happening because I don't care, because if the computers aren't working, I can't fix them. I'm not an engineer.
Fault.
It's not my fault. And I'm unprofessional at best, so I don't mind.
Yeah.
But in my dream, I really care about it and I'm diligent.
Oh, absolutely. I mean,
what do wrestlers dream of? Electric wrestlers.
That's a great idea, because that would be one thing that would be lost to me if I was a wrestler.
Yeah.
Because or if I did it once, because I know I'd have that thing of going, I'll try and go to sleep now. I'll just imagine I'm wrestling Kurt Angle. Oh, do you remember when I actually did it? Do you remember when all the people booed? Do you remember that's how I ended up in this iron lung?
I've interviewed De Batista before, and I should have asked him. What does David taste to talk? Well, probably your boss coming in the ring and tearing both his body. That's what I imagine.
Oh, I'm in trouble.
Oh. Oh, dear.
Oh, just sitting there. Wouldn't it be good if that's what Dave Batista thinks about 98% of the time?
Well, it can't be as bad as that. Final score, the West Ham film. Can't be as bad as that. So, we've...